We're getting Slurpees to start off our journey to the zoo. It's super hot today. Everyone's bigger cousins here helping her with her Slurpee. She's struggling, I'm gonna go help her.
My Slurpee.
There's Airball Slurpee. Let me see your Slurpee, Layla.
So, an owl there. And that's a crow.
There's a big bird in
that. Here, use this, Izzy.
Oh, it won't come off.
Don't be scared. Don't be scared.
It's a grasshopper. Kill it.
Don't be scared. Don't kill it. This fish over here. Wow. Remember, didn't we just see this fish on the YouTube thing we're looking at?
Oh my gosh. Yeah.
This is some big fish. Monkeys are supposed to be active here. We see zero orangutans swinging on this crazy playground. There's one behind here. But he's not even moving.
Gotta get the look.
Layla, there's an opening right here you can actually see through the, right here. Did you see the size of how big they are? Aren't they huge? Holy smokes. Yeah, porcupines are pretty big.
I didn't know they were huge like that. I thought they were pretty small.
You know what, Izzy, when you think about these things, if they really want to scale this, they can actually jump over this fence so easy.
Layla's running. This is the zoo Bobby line over there, is he? This is actually really nice, actually. It's not bad. The scenery over here.
I don't think they're babies, they're just small.
Yeah, we saw it on online today.
capybara.
You see something in here, Layla? I wonder why they have their leg up like that, Izzy. Huh?
Pose this, pose this here, I'll take a photo.
Okay, here, Izzy, we can take a picture.